station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Sandra Jones. This week, preps are underway for the upcoming SpaceX cargo resupply mission. SpaceX is set to launch its 21st commercial resupply services mission to the International Space Station from Launch Complex 39A at Kennedy Space Center in Florida. The flight of this Dragon will mark a couple of firsts. This will be the first flight of an upgraded version of the Cargo Dragon designed to carry more science to and from the space station. Also, this will be the first time that two Dragon spacecraft will be docked to the station at the same time. CRS-21 will deliver more than 6,400 pounds of science investigations, supplies, and payloads to the space station. One study being delivered on Dragon is looking into how the heart changes in the microgravity environment of space, which could lead to a better understanding of heart problems on Earth, new treatments, and support the development of screening measures prior to spaceflight. CRS-21 will also deliver a payload which provides quick and accurate counts of total and differentiated white blood cells in microgravity called HemoQ. Doctors on the ground commonly use the total number of white blood cells to diagnose illness on Earth. Verification of an autonomous capability for blood analysis is an important step in meeting the healthcare needs of crew members onboard station. Launching in the trunk of the Dragon capsule will be a new and improved door to space. The NanoRack's Bishop airlock is roughly 5 times larger than the airlock on the Japanese experiment module already in use on the station and will allow robotic movement of packages larger in size and quantity to the exterior of the space station, including hardware to support spacewalks. The airlock also provides capabilities such as power and Ethernet required for external payloads and will also have the ability to deploy free-flying payloads, house external payloads, and jettison trash. Check out NASA.gov/NTV for the latest schedule on CRS-21's launch. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.